This is for the similarities and differences for the wolf and the goat, and for the fox and his skin. For the fox and his skin, the difference from the wolf or the goat is that never take something that isn't yours. And then for the wolf and the goat, don't convince someone something that they don't want to do. For the similarities is that the wolf try to kill the goat so he can eat something. And the man tried to kill the fox so he can get his skin.